consciousness. It exists within everything, and everything exists within it. Mind, matter, and space were all full of consciousness. An all-pervading, blissful awareness inherent in everybody and everything. Essentially, everybody and everything is part of and full of consciousness. We need to look for what we're looking for in the right place. It exists within everything, and everything exists within it.